One, two, three.
Your own women now.
Get out.
Facts.
Can we get an
opportunity?
You won't break my soul.
Action. Hello there, Savanna here. Savanna Darnell! I'm Savanna Darnell. If you don't know who I am a YouTuber, singer, songwriter, artist, dancer, dance teacher, entrepreneur. I am 20 years old. So we're here in Italy having the best time. We're here for our cousin Keely's wedding. So excited to see how gorgeous she's going to look. So I thought...
Hi, I'm Alea. I'm 5 years old. I'm the youngest sibling.
Hi, I didn't see you there. Hey besties, I'm Tia. Savannah's sister, Karen's daughter, August's not blood daughter, and I'm 16 years old. I'm a Leo. Do with that what you will. I love music. I was born in Sheffield and moved to Manchester at 16 to study music. I'm not actually dad's blood daughter, hence why I'm so white, but he is my father. I love my family. I love nature. I love spirituality. I hope you love my family just as much as I do. Mwah! Enjoy the Darnells!
Hello everyone, my name's Karen Smallwood.
Oh, Jesus. Oh my gosh, we're filming for the new TV show!
I'm 56 years old.
You're 56 years old?
56.
Oh my god, you don't look 56.
Oh, thank you.
You've got good genes, girl.
The reason I'm part of this family is because my daughter is Savannah and I'm also Tia's mom, who I love very much. I live in Sheffield and I met Savannah's dad when I was 16 years old. It'll be 40 years in December, and I met him when he was touring Europe and the UK. We were great big fans, me and all my 16-year-old friends, and we bought his albums and we went to the stage door, quick photo with him, which I then sent to the fan club in New York. I sent a picture of the photo and a Christmas card. He wrote back, so I wrote back to him, and for 8 years we just were like pen pals. And then he offered me a job when I was 24, which involved moving to New York. Stayed until I got pregnant with Savannah at 28. Moved to New York at 24, just like Savannah did, followed in my footsteps. Hope you enjoy the Darnells. I can't think of a funnier family to follow.
Hello, MTV, ITV, Channel 4, BBC,
CBeebies,
CBS, Hulu, all of y'all. Welcome to the Darnells. Today we are in Italy. We are going to show you the beautiful villa that we are staying in. There's me, Marlea, my little sister, Tia behind the camera, my other little sister. We have Eva, which is Marlea's mother, Karen, which is mine and Tia's mother, and Daddy, which is all our fathers. Fathers!
Welcome to the villa. 3, 2, 1.
Welcome
to the villa.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Welcome to the villa!
No, you have to like pause.
Welcome to the villa! Come through!
This
9 a.m. in Italy and we are here in the sunshine, looking good, looking fine. Come on through.
So this is the beautiful backyard. We have a pool.
As you can see, we've got a large dinner table. This means a lot of the Darnells are going to be here. This is where we talk, argue, catch up.
Eat some vegan food.
And eat the vegan food. Unfortunately, not all the Darnells are vegan yet, but I'm on that. Come on in. This is living room number one. As you can see, music is always blasting in the Darnells house.
Okay.
So this is the kitchen. It's a cute little kitchen. We have a little table here. As you can see, the avocados here are absolutely massive.
That can also be in the TV show, right?
Kitchen cute, very nice. Then come through here. I've actually got a secret bathroom that no one knows about. This is the secret bathroom. This is the downstairs bathroom. So we're going into the main living room where the movie room is. This is where the TV is and where we watch movies. Come through. This is Karen. This is my mom.
Hi.
Eva, the stepmommy. My stepmommy. This is Dad.
What the hell's going on here?
We're just filming a brand new TV show.
I don't want to be filmed. I don't have my makeup on. Get out of my face.
This is the living room. So there's a lot of books if you want to pick up a book and read. Yep, that's where that happens. This is the staircase leading up to the room.
You give them any love.
Wow.
Here we have a beautiful room. There are four bedrooms, but they're a bit messy at the moment. I haven't had a chance to clean up for you guys. So that's it for the house tour. Thank you so much for watching.
But we can do it soon.
Back to the Darnells.
This land is my land. This land is your land. If you want the land, you can have the land.
Today we're going to do morning affirmations with Malaya. I love my curly hair. I love my skin.
I love my skin.
I love my eyes.
I love my eyes.
I am beautiful.
I am beautiful.
I love my freckles.
Private party.
Don't you want me, baby? Me, oh.
Yes, bitch, you got the
So we just arrived. Malaya's here. The brother, Dario.
Let me see that.
What the hell?
How beautiful. I know.
You don't?
Oh, that's it makes everything green and fresh.
Wet.
Not tonight. tired of the bouncing. Gotta make that ass shake, yeah, it's tap, tap, tap. Pound, pa, pa, pound, 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 roll, cap. Celebrate the bed. So astounding. Get a little freaky, get a little low.
Just like Charles.
Roll.
Knees getting tough, bounce. Gotta make that ass shake, yes, pounce. Pound, pa, pa, pound, 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 roll, cap.
When I'm around Mata, it makes me want to have a daughter. Imagine if I had a daughter, it would be close to your age, my little sister's age. They're like,
so we're heading to the villa, the wedding venue today. We're leaving this beautiful villa. Miss you so much, you've been amazing. But now we're off to the wedding venue with all the brothers, the sisters, the cousins, the everyone, family. It's gonna be wild, it's gonna be great. Party, 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 pizza party, let's go.
Okay.
Video, ready?
Ready?
Go.
Oh shit, whoa! Whoa!
That's it.
Oh
Elsa! Hi, I'm Ilselena. I am 20. I am living in London. I love London, it's sick. I am one of the sissies and Kid Creole is my dad. I'm a musician and yeah, I just love to do music.
Who's your favourite in the family?
Oh my god, my favourite. My favourite is no one.
Who do you hate the most?
Linen pants for Italy, I like it. That's what I like to see. Everyone's in white. But now, okay. And then we'll do
I
your
feel
part.
Like we're in a...
Is that his part? Yeah.
What's your mum got to do with anything? Stop listening, asking your mother for advice. You're your own women now.
Yeah. Facts.
God damn it, get out.
Facts.
That's it, that's the face. Damn it.
And it was all yellow.
This is Zoe. Zoe is pregnant with Floki. And this is going to be Dario's baby.
The future of Darnells.
The future. Yes, the future of Darnells.
The future, everyone.
Joe! Welcome to Fossombrone.
Where's Ash coming?
Ash has dropped the girl, Foss.
Is that far?
Wait, she's not coming to the wedding?
No.
So hour 20 there, hour 20 back. Wow, what a great boyfriend. That's love. An hour 20 there and an hour 20 back. Ash is done for his new girlfriend.
Wow,
Ash. What a great boyfriend.
What a great boyfriend.
10 points.
I know.
You look stunning.
Ah! Oh. You look gorgeous.
Ilselena made it. She's a cow girl.
She's...
Cover up your breasts. Sis.
Oh my.
You got to be real.
Oh my gosh.
Hey girls. Father. Good to see you in Italy. How was the flight?
Wow. Good. We weren't sat. Oh, I mean, it was fine. Yeah, it was a bit terrible. Good. But...
You look amazing. Shamumu.
Martha, do you remember Harry?
She does. She gives me
a film. It was exactly like a dream.
Movie.
You look like you're in Sex in the City.
Yes. Yes!
Yes!
Get that camera out of my face before I punch you in the eye.
Thanks for coming on time.
We were on time, Keely.
I can't believe it.
Bestie! I'm a bestie.
Yeah, you can hold them.
Where
have
to go. How are you? Mom, he actually has been asking for you all day.
Where are you? I thought you were actually in here.
What?
Look at you. Please take a photo of me.
What have you got to say to Keely?
Nothing. Get this out of my face. Think about Junior. See, the thing about Junior is, just because he's never had a winter coat, he needs to make do with what he has. In
this is true. Like 10 winters with no coat.
What he is until he is what he is.
No coat.
Yeah, DJ Bass. DJ Bass. Perfect with the aesthetic of your house.
Yeah, it definitely
will. Eyes in your eyes.
That's filming.
Harry's scared of myself. He can't even.
Harry's. No, there's nothing there.
Moon is gorgeous.
Oh my gosh!
Get it.
Oh.
Drop it like it's hot.
Day of the wedding. We are excited. We are sunbathing, starting the morning off with the sun rays.
The wedding dresses are up. Got a nice little kitchen, living room area. That's Ilse and Harry's room. Out here goes to the main spot. This is where we had breakfast.
Morning. Breakfast was gorgeous. I had a ham, like Italian ham. Sandwich and some fruit and some juice, and it was just bloody gorgeous. The view was impeccable.
And this is where we had breakfast. It was stunning. And this is where the DJ was last night. And we go through here. It's the reception. And there's the view, pool.
How was your day yesterday and how was the pizza party?
The pizza was amazing. The party was amazing. Yeah, it was great with the best company.
Half in, half out.
Half in, half out. I don't sound like that.
Yes, you do. You sound like
we read loads of books and yeah, like birth is a right passage. Just the universe or your God.
Amen.
Yes.
Sounds stunning.
Shine for you.
Yeah, in it.
I want you back.